Hi and welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you quickly how you can create a waterfall chart. So this is the Tableau sample data set, so you can play around with that as well. And we're using subcategory and profit. We start off with a standard chart, and what we do then is we want to add the running total to profit and add the total of the graph, which will be the row grand totals. We then want to create a calculation called the negative profits. So I've already done that, which is basically here. All you do is do a little minus sign before that. Then we want to turn this into a Gantt chart, right? Drag negative profits into the size, and we already have the waterfall chart. So now, to make this a bit more obvious, we want to put profit onto the coloring label and maybe edit the steps to 2, hit apply, and that way you can see already much clearer where the profit is coming from and where it's been reduced from. Hope this helps. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.